Is everybody excited for the next set? There you are. Is everybody excited for the next set? Of course you are. I say we are too. Now normally, during Wednesday big bands here at the Eclipse Bar, so there we get a lot of wonderful performers gracing the stage and allowing us to feel good every time we get to play big band music, and we have a lot of them. But tonight is kind of extra special, you know why? Because we have five of those wonderful people all at the same time. So happening at the same time. We rarely get those things happening here. And it's really our honor to be introducing to you, and it's also a privilege for us to be backing them up. Without further ado, please welcome the wonderful Kokoy. Ito order of appearance to, ha? Order of appearance. Just go figure. Okay. Please give it up for Kokoy, Evie, Franco, Nicole, and Yana. Better known as the fabulous Laurels.
Filled up, and I I want to thank the Laurel family.
Thank you. Thank you, Laurel family and friends of the Laurels. And one thing about the Laurels is, you look to your left, to your right, to your front, to your back, we are quite the diverse bunch. But one thing we all have in common is that music binds us.
That's true.
Yes, and case in point, you know, we have here Tito Coco. Yes, he is my uncle, Tito Coco y Laurel, who I've looked up to ever since I was a kid. And yes, he is, you know, he wears a lot of hats. He's a very artistic person, and he's not only a painter, a composer, and a fantastic actor. I mean, come on, a member of the original cast of Miss Saigon, and he played, he opened as the engineer in the Australian production of Miss Saigon.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, but most of all, he is one spectacular singer. So, Tito Coco, take it away.